This might help out a bit. This is far too in depth to go in now, into now. There's pages and pages of this stuff. Like, Roman law shouldn't be changed. But they do it. Sodomites and paedophiles, they'll do it. Do you really think the Roman Catholic Church cares? Legal maxims, pages of them. No judge or magistrate is supposed to overrule any of these. They do it. There's still more.